I'm Brittany.
And I'm Davon, and we're from Kaiser University in Melbourne, Florida. Today we're going to be showing you how to do a chest x-ray.
How are you today, Davon?
I'm pretty good.
Could you tell me your last name and date of birth?
Yeah, my last name is Ogborn, and my date of birth is 10/7/94.
Wonderful. So first we're going to set up the room for a chest x-ray. So we're going to move our x-ray tube to a 72-inch SID to decrease magnification on the image. And then angle our tube to 90 degrees so it is perpendicular to the image receptor. We will then take the image receptor and make a portrait for the patient's body habitus and put it in the bucket. I will now put the shield on the patient to decrease radiation exposure. Could you bring the strap around to me? Thank you. I will now have you come over and put your chest up against the board. Right. And I will bring the tube down and center it to where I think is center. I'll then feel for the scapula and the inferior angle, and that is at the level of T7, which is the middle of the patient's body. And then make sure that it is center to the image receptor, which it is. Palmate to the patient's chest. I will now have you put your hands on the back of your hips and roll your shoulders forward and put my left marker on his left side but out of his body. I'll then come over and set our exposure factors to a 110 kV and a 3.5 mass. I'll now have the patient take a deep breath in, let it out. Take another deep breath in and hold it. Beep. You can breathe. We have the patient taken two inspirations to expand the lungs so we can see more of them. I'll now have you turn towards me. Then I will change out the image receptor for a different one and take the old one out of the room so it does not get exposed anymore. Put the new one back in. Change the shield around so it's covering more. Alright. And then make sure the patient is in the center with no rotation. You can feel that on his back. We'll move my left marker to the front and calm it down. All right, I will have you put your hands on the top of your head. Okay, and then I will change my exposure factors. I have a 110 kV peak and a 5 mass. So I'll have you take another deep breath in, let it out, take another deep breath in, and hold it. Beep. You can breathe. You are all done, and you will have results within 24 to 48 hours.
Thank you for watching our chest x-ray demonstration.